I think the partnership between Daily Greenhouse and Culinary Services is really special. Like, not too often, there's not greenhouses on college campuses. Like, so it's really, really cool that you're getting fresh, organic produce, like, straight to the cafe.
We deliver mainly to the Brody cafeteria and to the stateroom at Kellogg, but we also deliver to the test kitchen at McDonald's and a few other places on campus. I really enjoy the idea that students know where their food is coming from. You can like walk home from Brody and look at the garden and be like, that's where my food came from, which is really awesome. It's very beneficial to us to grow it, to understand the steps from like beginning to like making the connections, to growing it, to selling it, and all the sort of thing in between.
Understanding where your food comes from is extremely important, and especially getting food from an organic source that's good for the environment, and also knowing that it's proof right here that you can actually run a small-scale farm and have it be sustainable.